Hello, I'm back. I'm Marco Hacker. I will teach you how to install One Software Center on Backtrack 5. Okay, follow me. First, I will show you what is a One Software Center. Example, you want to download and install internet download program. Any program. Okay, I will switch into Backtrack 5 now. Now we will set up One Software here on Backtrack 5. Open terminal, then type this command apt-get space install space software dash center, then press enter. This method asking you you want to continue or no, and choose yes. Now it's downloaded, but still installing the application and extracting this file. Okay, now we have finished.